Hey guys, it's Dee from Dee's Divine Guidance here for the sign of Gemini for your Valentine's Day single reading. This is a healing heart spread, so we're looking at your past relationships, kind of what went wrong, how to heal from them, and how to move forward. All right, so the root of your pain from your past relationships is the Temperance card. So I feel as though you meet somebody and you automatically think like they're your soulmate. If they match a couple of things that you want, you think that you are spiritually connected, that this person is supposed to be in your life, and you really kind of attach to that, and you go forward with that. And then your symptoms here is the Chariot, which is basically like moving forward with effort. So I feel as though once you think that this person is your soulmate or you're spiritually connected or this person's supposed to be in your life, you move forward putting a lot of effort into the relationship, like right off the bat. And here you have the Four of Wands. So this is about, I feel as though you think this and then you put effort into it because you want this happy home, happy family. You want to make a family, be in a family. And I think all of that, I feel like neediness, like there's a lot of neediness here of wanting this relationship, wanting this family life. And you will attach to anybody that comes along just so that you will get the happy life that you want. And you'll put effort into it to in order to get this, okay? And it's a good thing, but you have to watch out for who you're choosing to attach yourself to, all right? And you want to take your time to actually, let me just go to the next card because here we are. This is about what will heal your heart, and it's taking your time and really perfecting yourself. All right, I'm reading this as this is perfecting the skills within yourself to be able to be aware of the good people that should be in your life. It's also taking the time to heal yourself and not just jump into the next relationship because you're wanting this. You want to have a baby, you want to have a baby, you want to get married, you want all this stuff, but you're not taking the time to wait for the right person. All right. And so what they're suggesting is to take your time to heal yourself, take your time to get the skill set to be aware of these people that are coming in, if they're good or if they're bad, if they're real or if they're false. Okay. And then your action card here is the Empress, which is to nurture. And I'm getting this is to nurture yourself along with all of this is to treat yourself like a child. Right? So what would you tell yourself if you were your child? If you want this family life and you want to get married and you want to have a baby, if that baby was your daughter and you were your daughter, what would you tell yourself? Look at your life from the eyes of a mother and say, what advice would you give to yourself? Okay? And then the outcome of this card is the Ace of Pentacles, which is a new beginning, and it's new beginning of stability, of abundance. So if you can do this and really take a good look at yourself to see why you're choosing these people, why you feel like you need to get married, you need to have a baby, it's like, is that what society is telling you that needs to be done? You run your own life. So take some time to work on yourself, nurture yourself, and look at your way, look at you in a different way as though you were your mother, and see what you would say to your own child if your child was yourself. If that makes sense. And but the great part is the outcome is a new beginning here. So you have nothing to fear, nothing to worry about. Just go forward, heal yourself, and really take pride in who you are, okay? And let all the toxic people out. All right? So that is for the sign of Gemini and if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button. And if it resonates with you, please leave me a comment below. Thank you. I'll see you in March. Bye, guys.